Let's go out to eat.
That sounds like fun.
Where do you want to go?
Let me think a minute.
I feel like Chinese.
That sounds delicious.
I know a good Chinese restaurant.
How far away is it?
It's only 10 minutes from here.
Do we need reservations?
Oh, no. We can walk right in.
Let's go now. I'm hungry. I can't believe how long this line is.
This is a popular restaurant, isn't it?
Yes, but isn't it a fast food restaurant? Is it?
It's the slowest hamburger in town.
That's because they cook it while you wait.
Yes, that's why it's also the best hamburger in town.
A great burger and great service.
Yes, the workers are very polite.
And they're clean.
I've been coming here for years.
Me too.
Excuse me, they just called my number.
Lunch was delicious.
Thank you.
What kind of soup was that?
It was tomato soup.
That tasted so good.
I put lemon and butter in it.
The sandwich was good too.
Everyone likes bacon and tomato sandwiches.
Especially on toast.
And the pickles were great too.
Tomorrow, we'll have rice and fish for lunch.
I can't wait. I'm calling the waiter.
What's the matter?
This steak has too much fat.
What do you want the waiter to do?
Bring me a better steak.
I wouldn't do that.
Why not?
They will drop the new steak on the floor, step on it, and then spit on it.
You're crazy.
Then the waiter will give you a big smile as he brings you the new steak.
Where did you get these crazy ideas?
I used to cook in a restaurant. Let's leave.
But we just got here.
Did you see the waiter's hands?
No.
He had dirty fingernails.
Really?
His nails were black.
That's disgusting.
And he poured water into our glasses.
Yuck. No water for me.
I wonder if the cook's nails are dirty too.
Who cares? Let's get out of here. This hot bread is delicious.
I like this restaurant because they give you free bread.
Well, I think we are paying for it.
No. Look at the bill when we get it. There's no charge for the bread.
It is delicious, especially with butter.
I think we should just leave after we fill up on the bread.
They probably wouldn't like that.
I'm eating so much bread that I'm getting full.
Then stop eating the bread.
Okay, just one more piece. Pass the butter, please.
If I owned a restaurant, I would never serve hot bread before the main course.
That's terrible. I would never go to your restaurant. Is this a clean restaurant?
Well, the tables and chairs look okay.
Okay, let's sit down.
Check out the silverware.
It passes inspection.
Here comes the waiter. See if his hands and nails are clean.
Well, the waiter looked clean, so I guess it's okay to eat here.
You're forgetting about the bathroom.
I'm going to just hope that the bathroom is clean.
You're not going to examine it before we order dinner.
No, I'd rather not find out that it's dirty, because I'm pretty hungry right now.
Me too. Let's forget about germs and focus on food.
Have you seen our waiter?
Here he comes now.
We've been sitting here for almost 10 minutes.
Oops, I guess I was wrong. That isn't our waiter.
We can give him 5 more minutes and then leave.
I'll go up front and talk to the manager.
That's a good idea.
Maybe they'll give us free drinks for waiting so long.
Maybe he'll send us our waiter immediately.
Every time we eat out, it's an adventure.
Last time, we got seats next to the kitchen.
We'll never go there again. Is this table okay?
No, it's too close to the kitchen door.
How about this table?
No, it's too close to the front door.
This looks like a nice table.
No, it's too close to the salad bar.
Okay, I give up.
Well, there is one good table.
Great, which one?
That one. A group of 8 just sat down at it.
I don't believe the art world.
What is it this time?
an Andy Warhol drawing.
He's a famous artist.
He drew two butterflies and a flower on a napkin in a restaurant.
Did he sign it?
Yes.
Is it beautiful?
It's just black ink on a white napkin, and the napkin has food stains.
So it's not worth much?
Only about $30,000.
Without the food stains, it would probably be worth more.